Leos, what is going on with you this week? On Monday the 14th and Tuesday the 15th, there's talk of helping hands, and this to me felt like someone coming in and offering you support for some advancement that you're trying to make in your life. Maybe you have training or there's some kind of an adjustment that's gone on and you're learning the new steps. I did also feel that on Tuesday the 15th, there's talk of into the new with you and you feeling good about this, but it was almost like new career, a new job, a new lifestyle. It could be you with some new goals on your life in general and trying to actively move toward that. And this helping hand, these helping hands coming in and offering you that support. And so it works really, really nicely together. And this is definitely a sign that the universe is keeping an eye on things. On Wednesday the 16th into Thursday the 17th, this was interesting to me because it was almost the same thing, only reversed. So it was like now you're offering this helping hand. So whether you're training someone to take over your old position at work or you're helping other people in a lot of the same ways that you had just received help earlier in the week from the universe, it's sort of this nice, beautiful transition really that is leading everyone up to higher ground and progression. There is talk on Thursday the 17th of you really understanding what is your responsibility and what is no longer your responsibility. So we could be releasing a lot of mental and emotional or even stress. Watch out for stress in the body, especially the shoulders, the head, and the lower back. That could be an accumulation of things that you're not willing to let go of just yet. You're going to need to. Also, acid stomach, okay? We don't want that kind of stress built up in the body. Friday the 18th, there's talk of you speaking out. And I felt great about this because you were speaking out about something that you passionately believe in, but it was also helpful to others, and it felt like leadership and accomplishment. So we really want a combination, right, of those three things where there's actually a turnout for what you just did. But I feel that you would have done it regardless of the turnout, and it's just nice to see that there is some effect that I believe you will see the results of that day or soon coming up here. So keep an eye. Saturday the 19th into Sunday the 20th, there's talk of ignorant people, and a situation or a group of people that are not doing the right thing and don't care that they're not doing the right thing. You are going to have to outsmart that system. And the way Spirit says you're going to be able to do it is by not reinventing the wheel. Spirit said it's all been done before. So look at the history. Look at how other similar situations were dealt with, you know, when those in leadership or those taking back power were able to accomplish some type of positive outcome in their favor. This is not new, but no one seems to be talking about solutions. It may have to come from you. On Monday the 21st, we have the sun coming out for you, which is the end of a cycle or a karmic lesson or anything that's been holding you back. It's the symbol of the sun shining on your face, which is a lovely thing. There's also talk of you being really healing for others on that day. So you spreading your light, your wisdom, your knowledge, and or your resources to others. So make sure you're taking the time to invest in that. There's talk of this being a completely different day. So if the whole week felt one way, this day would not, okay? Leading into the upcoming week. On Monday the 21st, we have you moving in three separate directions. Focused on three separate directions. One of them is about you. The other one is about work and career or education. The other one is about your dreams, your goals, your ambitions, as well as love, which has to do with romance, and your own health, mental, emotional, spiritual, physical well-being here. And this is really important that this new focus for you is something that you're investing in mentally, emotionally, physically, verbally, and with others. So in the community, anything that isn't feeding this, you just sort of want to keep boundaries on those areas, put it on the back burner and give the time and attention that you are deserving of here. Leos, have a great week.